Hey guys, real quick, I have my son's kindergarten Christmas recital to go to, so I'm trying to knock this out real quick. But real fast, when you start this, you need to bring one of each unit to Ninja Road because map 17, you have to have one of each. If not, it's almost impossible to beat. This is the hardest one they've done. So sit back, relax. I'll show you what to do, who to bring. Well, not who to bring, you can bring them whoever you want, but I'm going to show you each one and kind of talk about the really difficult ones and kind of talk you through it so you have an easier time at beating this. So, hit it! Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Blazing. Today, we're taking on Ninja Road. Here's my team I'm looking at. Just kind of set up real quick. When I beat this already, I used just one team, but we'll see what happens. This one's actually been really difficult. The most difficult one I've faced so far, other than the first one because I had no members, but I still beat it 21 days in. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to gain chakra for all my people and make sure all my ultimates are set up. So I will fast forward this for you guys and I'll see you on map 5. Okay guys, we're back. Sorry about that. I just wanted to get in chakra for everyone. We'll start rolling. The first few bosses, you get all chakra back when you done using it, when you beat them. So don't be scared to use your ultimate. It's fairly easy once you get up to map 15, that's when it starts getting a little harder. Map 11 with all the characters, to get a 100 hit count can be a little annoying, but you can manage it. My team's the way it is because the last half of the map on these are all skills. So I brought two Maduras just to do more damage. The Sage set six paths are here because they're, you know, one of the best. All three of them are freaking top tier. Hashirama healing, does a lot of good healing, does extremely good AoE. He's just a really good person to have. Thank you.
She does so much damage. Ooh, crit. On this map, if you're not at your right person, you can move up here. Not that difficult with double Madara and Obito, but you have to kind of look out for it sometimes. I have never really had an issue, but that's standard chakra for 15 turns. This is where the issue is, because you have to kill him quickly. You do not want to screw around with this guy. The issue you run into, you don't have enough. I gotta get some chocolate back for everyone. Deal. just can't let Sasuke get hurt. Alright, that's good. Let's go ahead and move on. This is the map that gives you issues. This first round of people, they only can get hurt by their type disadvantage. So body, heart, skill, wisdom, and then bravery. So you have to make sure you have one of each person on this or you're not going to be able. I'm doing this, and hopefully I can mobilize everyone. Buy me a little bit of time. The other thing you want to do is not get pushed into poison. You want to stay to the left, and you want to not be pushed into poison. You get pushed on the poison, it's gonna hurt a lot. It's 2,000 per. Second round, everyone can only be hurt by their same type. So this is why it's such an issue. And they'll push, try to push me to the poison. One shot him. It's nice that they fixed that one shot. Hopefully I mobilize all three of these guys. I know I don't do damage to them, but at least get some. Some time from that guy. I know this does nothing, except for this one little thing. Alright, so. How's the green guy now? Alright, anyways. I just want to beat up on him. Get them into the poison, that's ideal because they take a lot of damage. see if we can start forcing these guys into poison. That'll help us kill them faster. I should really bring out my Obito. They don't hit that hard, so that's the nice thing about it. How are you full health again? Oh, it must be when I do jutsu, they gain all that life back. Okay. Down the one. So don't use jutsus against people that have been damaged because they're not going to get any damage. They're going to gain all their life back. Good. First time I've seen that, so just let you guys know. This is really long, sorry. Poison hurts, but it's not that bad, and we're gaining so much life that we're kind of negating it. What you keep doing to us, that's not good. Get everyone else out of the way. Because I don't want to keep taking all the slip damage and dying. There we go. On this one, kill Hanzo. Hanzo can jutsu seal you. And he poisons. Mifune just hits you, and he doesn't even hit that hard. Everyone and try to hurt you, but we can heal. And we gain chocolate with that. Which is the goal right now. Heal and gain chocolate. He's a single target person also, so it doesn't really matter if you're bunched up. 1008, we can survive that. We're gonna come flush that, we're okay. We're back to full health. This next map is a little tricky also. It's not hard, it's just a little annoying. But I'll show you what to do. Oops, I don't really want to catch. Again, this is something kind of auto here. Once you kill Hanzo, just auto it. show you a little bit of time. Because he's just going to attack random people. This one here, you can only Jutsu Madara, the other two, you can only physically attack them. You can't use Jutsus on them. Disable normal attack, disable Jutsus the secret, disable Jutsus the secret. Counters against secret. Okay, that one counters. My apologies. These guys don't actually jutsu. They'll just keep doing that same support thing, so. You can actually just bring out your guys, heal up, gain your chakra back. Another stalling map. I know, a lot of stalling, but you need it. Because this is the last map. It only takes 5 Jutsu, so. You're going to do a lot of damage. That's why I love Obito. So much I'm not going to do a lot of damage because, but let's do it anyway. Heal. Can I get that top one? Okay. Some of the other maps are kind of annoying. A lot of stalling. Can you speed rush this? You might be able to, but it's going to be kind of hard. But, I mean, for the most part, bring one of every suit. Bring a lot of healing. And stalling, you have to gain chakra. Chakra is very important in all these just because some of these people have to die quickly. You cannot screw around on map 17. That poison right there in the middle. They'll try to force you in it and they will kill you. So that's why you stay on the left. Don't move right. You're moving right to get you killed. Leaving that. Try it a couple times and got killed. Alright, 2000. Well, that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Hit that thumbs up if you haven't already. I got my kids' Christmas recital today, so yeah, you can go check that out right now. But you guys take care, and I'll see you on the flip.